When I play basketball, everything goes away. When I'm hooping, nothing really matters.
Playing basketball, like, for me, it's like more of a, it's more of therapy.
All of my pains and struggles go away. I think when I'm playing basketball is when I have the most control. And I feel like I'm unstoppable. Like no one can guard me.
From Trey Johnson. First points for the big center in the ballgame.
Well, that time they finally got the ball inside to Allenton, and he beat the double team board to get there.
Johnson steals it away. Spin move goes baseline. With a stop is goal. Johnson first with a dish, and now with the layup. He's got 14, a game high. And just like that, Lake Highlands back on top in less than 60 seconds by a point.
It's got the Lake Highlands crowd fired up again.
And now a 10-second violation on Martin.
They are really, they're on their feet now, the Lake Highlands fans. They gave their team a great round of applause.
Hamilton out there on the wing. Gets it to Trey Johnson on the outside of the turnaround, 5 foot jumper in the paint, good for Warren London, who brings it across the timeline, all the way into the paint, scoop shot, gets it off glass. Washington's first points of the night.
You're good.
Halfway point, nice bounce pass, all the way in, layup is good for Warren, who has 8. So William Warren set out the first quarter, came on in the second, and has 8 points in about a quarter and a half. Johnson, three-pointer, catch and shoot. Back iron, no good. Rebound. Smith into the corner. Wants a three. Warren launches and hits. He's got 11 now. Good defense by Charles. Step back, three-pointer, top of the key. Back iron, no good. Rebound tapped around. Right back to Washington, who hustles in. Bounce pass underneath. Allenton, two-hand flush. Samson Allenton. He's got 6 all in the third quarter.
Swish. You're good. Contest, contest. Rebound.
Coach, when he got that Texas Tech job,
comes out. Rebound.
Front-line shot, no good on the three.
It's on ball.
For Stevens. Three-quarter court shot in the air. Front-line, no good. Really close for Perkins. And we'll head to the fourth quarter. Lake Highlands up by 2, 31-29.
Play for him, and he's really got it going right now.
There's a double team. Nice pass around the horn, faking a shot by Juarez. Drives in, is stripped, and it's stolen away. Great defense.
Hands. Finish. Rebound. Good, Jair. Finish, sir. Good pass. It's in there. Never! Get back! Get back!
Hey!
No.
Hey! Y'all gotta talk! You're both going to the same guy! Y'all gotta talk in the back!
Where you going? You back? Yo, we gotta pass that. We gotta, yo, pass the ball. Pass the ball.
Crossing it over, stolen away. Stevens up ahead. Juarez attacks the basket, puts it up, and it gets sent out by Allenton.
Defensive stop.
Inside of 30 seconds we go. Fake on a three. Launched it from one leg, and it splashes through. What a shot by Cody Stevens.
Down the floor, okay? You get it. You knock them all down. Finish it right here, okay? We have a timeout if we need it. They have no more timeouts. So listen to me. If we score whatever, they can't stop the clock.
9 seconds left. Into the front court. Juarez.
We got to take the ball out.
For three.
We got to take it out. There you go, Warren. Yeah, Warren.
Hangs on and defeats Martin by a final score of 48-45.
I like that we went out there and we won this game of class. We went out there and won this game of class. We didn't have a little big celebration, waving at the other team's fans, doing all that bull crap. All right? Because we got bigger things in front of us. We're not turning in our stuff tomorrow. But it's not what we've been working for. All right? This is great. We love it. We're happy. But we're going back to work. We got bigger things in front of us.
L.A. Joe Jump on three. One, two, three.
L.A. Joe Jump!
My name is Jair Williams, position, power forward. Yeah, I went in starting five. That was, I don't know, the beginning of the year kind of like stung me a little bit because I thought I should have been starting. But, you know, Coach Duff sees what Coach Duff sees. I mean, it all worked out on the long ground. So I knew I have a big role to play. So, you know, it's either I sit down and let the opportunity pass me by or I play it to the best of my ability.
But our last two playoff games, guys, we done jumped on teams early and we let them get back in the game. Let's work on finish. Let's jump on early and put them away like we did Bowie that first round. Let's put our foot on their neck and squish them and put them away. But it's all gonna start with the defense and doing the little things.
Take that away. Oh, yeah, you're right. That's us. Right there. Go, look up. Don't tap. Come on, Ross. Charge, Khalil! Charge!
I remember waking up every morning, go to the kitchen, open up the refrigerator, and there's nothing in the fridge. Like, stuff like that just made me think to myself, like, I have to hustle, I have to get money. And that was prioritizing my life for a long time. I don't even say just making money, just helping my people out, helping around my household. I went to juvenile, I think once or twice actually, because I was in a stolen car with my friends and we all had like guns and weed on us and stuff. It was when I had just got out of jail. I was thinking of going back outside doing the same things. And then I went to practice one day. Coach Johnson, Coach Dove sat me down just by myself. They told me like I had a big role and a big part to play in this team. And then they laid out all the talents and all the things that we could do next season. I don't know, I just thought, a little light appeared above my head. Just thought, like, I'd rather make it out doing something that's good for the community and good for myself, and it's not gonna be getting me in trouble. Yeah, if I was to stay down that road, I'm pretty sure I would be in jail by now, or so are the ditch, the dead. Oh yeah, basketball definitely saved me. Like, it definitely saved my future.
Hey, yo, this is the last half. Who gonna have more in the second half? Them or us? Right now, it's about even. And I know we better than them. Yeah. I know we better than them. But we playing right there with them. Let's step it up.
By Allentine, his third block. Johnson into the front court. Hesitation, drives, kicks back out. Top of the key, three. Perkins front iron, no good. Rebound tracked down by Allentine. And he'll explode and dunk it. What a great move right to the left side. Washington, crossover, all the way to the hook finger. Rockets in the goal. Allentine knifes it, leaves it off. Williams off glass, gets in the goal.
We come out like that in the first quarter. It's going to be okay. Don't fool. Hey, think about it. It was 0-0 in the first quarter. We jumped out on. We already got a lead. Then we jump on them. We pushing it up. We got to come out on them.
Yeah, life. Life is the only thing we need. They need me to go, but I don't want to leave.
Quick double team coming back to Johnson on the right wing. Loads up, 3-pointer launch. Oh, knifes in, leaves it off. Williams off. Glass gets in the go.
Short.
And two trays. Finish, boy. And one.
Pressing pass.
Johnson right wing, three, launch.
Oh my.
Raining threes here at Hawkins and Grimes.
Different today. He's been big these last couple games. Let's get man.
He might have got dunked on real hard.
Come on, Jair, give me that one. Hey.
That's in there. And one, and for the first time since 1968, the Lake Highlands Wildcats are headed to the Final Four State Tournament.